Hello and welcome. I'm Walla Walla and you're watching my live stream of City Skylines. Now, as usual, guys, I will be recording this live stream session. It will be uploaded onto YouTube sometime after the stream has ended. So, of course, if you are watching this on YouTube at a later date, do be sure to like and subscribe if you do enjoy what you see. Now, we've already got Ramses in the chat. We've just been having a bit of a conversation. It's not shown off there. So, hello, Ramses, again. Good to see you. Now, you will have to excuse me this evening. I'm slightly unprepared. I've had a long day at work, and I came home and had a nap, which made me actually feel 10 times worse. So I've got to get everything loaded up. Now, it shouldn't take long. I've also kind of guessed on where to put the chat and whatnot. Come on. So yeah, just bear with me on this. Come on. At game capture Skylines. Save, yes. Want one for this screen here. Very professional, isn't it? Not even prepared. Save. There we go. Wrong button. There we go. If the camera and that does block things, I can adjust them, which I will do. I think for the time being, it should be pretty okay where it is. Now, I've played this very briefly when I bought it. By brief, I mean I've done about 10 minutes worth. But what we are going to do, we are going to start a complete brand new game. So I've got no idea on... Actually, let's turn down the sound because it's loud. Effects. Chirper! We'll put it to 75 because I do want it to remind me that it's there. Interface volume, we'll put on 75 as well. So if this is too loud, do let me know. Everything else is fine. I'm also not very good with creative things. I used to be good as a kid. I like playing The Sims. I used to make some amazing houses. And then for some reason, I kind of lost all that. So do not expect attractive-looking cities. But hey, we'll do our best. We'll do our best. Oh, that's nice. Left-hand traffic. Everybody gets to drive on the proper side of the road. Oh, I'm glad they put that in. Moosington is going to be our city. I think it's a well-fitting name. We just need to... So I think I'll go for the default land. There's oil, there's ore, farming, forestry, and there's water, so... Don't know how important all of that is, but it's all kind of there. Can you see the text? Because I can't see it on stream. Oh. Yeah, bear with me. Seems Twitch alerts as broken. I can see it my end, as in I can see it the way I read the chat, but it's not appearing on the stream feed. So let's just refresh that. Now, if you let me know, just type something, and we'll see if it's fixed. Okay, so let's pause the game. Not that not having anything kind of does anything, but just have it paused. How do you drive in your country then? Left or right? Right, so let's start by building some roads and zoning the areas next to them. Buildings will spawn on the zoned areas and you will unlock new city services and buildings as your city grows. That kind of makes sense. For help, click on your question mark button. It will provide you with information regarding the menu. Oh, hang on a minute. Hang on. I think I've derped. Hang on. Drum roll. Bosh. I derped. I had it set to the background being above the text. That's why. It wasn't Twitch alerts. It was me. Left side is better. You've got the correct side and the wrong side. I would say the right side. Well, yeah, you've got the right side and the wrong side. Right side being left. Kind of really bugs people. But it's confusing because I went to, as you know, went on holidays to America, and you go towards the car and you're going to go, because obviously you're with the friends who are going to drive, you go towards the passenger seat and it's like, oh, so you're driving, are you? No. Because you can't just head to what would be the passenger side in England, which turns out to be the driver's side. Right. So we read that. Chirpa. Hello, this is Chirpa. Keep an eye on what citizens are talking about and what is happening around the world. Hashtag you found me. Okay. Right. So, let's build a simple road. Hold middle mouse button with... Oh, that's for moving camera. Rotating camera. Can I move with WSD? I can. Good. Don't kinda know where to start. Let's just start with that. So we need some houses! Zones, houses. Actually, the way I've been thinking of doing this is to have little squares like this. Not quite attractive, but that way I can fill in those gaps. Because these squares here, if you can see them, are where you can put your zones, because obviously they've got to be close to a road. So by having a road like that, I can get it at all angles, basically. Do I actually know what I'm doing? No. As I say, I've played for about 10 minutes. I've played games like SimCity, so I've got the gist of it. You know, people kind of need electricity and water. You know, fire and stuff. You need jobs. I got the gist of it. But I'm sure me and Albert can, Oh no! My mouse moved. My mouse moved. Damn it! That is not good. Gone wrong! Yeah, we fixed it. Right, so we'll zone these areas as houses, and then I'll make another road section which I'll zone as commercial. That was a bit rather aggressive. Have you not played this then, Ramses? Was it you that asked for a city building game? Someone asked, I can't remember who. But I do like them. I'm not good at them, but I like them. Right, so we need water for our people. So we've got a water pump. But at the same time, we've got to actually handle sewage. Ramses says hello, cheeky. But obviously you don't want the sewage outlet, because yeah, this sewage just gets dumped in the sea. You kind of don't want it next to the water. So, we do that. Now let's turn the camera around. We've got to connect the two, because you can see that you've got two pipes. One acts for sewage, one acts for the water. So let's kind of what if it... Yeah, I could actually put the commercial closer. But if it's going to be like SimCity, from SimCity 4, you could have the connecting to other cities, couldn't you, at any point, depending on where the other cities were. What I can do, I can put a commercial zone there, maybe? Now the game's paused. Let me do this myself. Square. So I could put some along there. Well, I mean, people will be able to drive there anyway, to the houses. I'm going to turn the light off because, geez, he's messing around. I'll just build the power plant, get the power plant hooked up to where it needs to be, and then we'll unpause the game. Now I'm going to have the power plant down here-ish. Placed along roadside. Duh, of course it does. Right, so we'll build that in a straight line. There. And then we'll have our industry down here as well. Right, so we're going to need a power line connecting to there. And a power line. I'm guessing this blue means where the power kind of... Because with this, you need power lines to nearby the areas. And then they kind of have underground wiring that's all kind of make-believe, but it all connects to it. So that should now be connected up. So, let's unpause the game and see what happens. Amanda Brown, hooray! The water pumping station has been constructed. Hashtag freshwater, hashtag mayor rocks. You hear that, Albert? You rock. Stanley Cooper, a local plant is online. Maybe I'll get my TV working again. Hashtag reality shows 24/7. Oh, and another one. And we've unlocked the economy panel, but can't really do a lot with it at the moment. Love the smell of burning fossil fuel in the morning. Hashtag dino power. Hashtag pro fossil. So there you go. The houses are already being built. And once the houses are built, the people should start moving in. Then obviously the commercial should start building up. There you go. There's one up there as well. So what we need to do now is zone an industrial area. People that don't want to work in offices and things. We'll only make a small one. I don't want... too much pollution about, but we'll see how it goes. Because you've got the three bars down here. Oh, you can't see the three bars. Can you get farms here? Yes, you can get farms. What I'm going to do, if you guys don't mind the chirper being slightly blocked, is I'm going to move... my bottom bar, I'm going to turn on the one at the top. Nope. Top bar, that's the other timer. Where is my top bar? At the bottom. Ah, there it is. Top bar, there we go. And we'll turn off the bottom one. And we turn on that one and that one. Okay. Turn that to a different time. Sorry about this. I weren't sure whether to have the bar at the bottom or the top. Obviously we've gone for the top, I think, because it's blocking things. Today is the 25th update. There we go. Yeah, I've been streaming 46 days straight. I am absolutely tired, Ramses. Right, it's a chirper. Oh, you do actually get to see it still. So, the newest reality show airs tonight. Hashtag, is this real? Some of these chirper things are kind of relevant. Oh, I need to turn off the bottom one. I got all the crap at the bottom. Do-do-do-do. Bottom. There we go. So professional. It's all gone wrong today, hasn't it? I normally do a test beforehand for new games, but I thought, nope, I want a nap. And I went for a nap. But there we are. That looks much better. You got less blockage. Less stuff being interfered with and blocked. Because you can see the date or the money or my outgoings, for example. Or my population, which is kind of important. Population's going up, though. So look. Ore truck. Importing ore products to coal power plant. Good job. I guess that's until we get a mine up and running. Rename, and you can rename districts, buildings, cars, citizens, and other objects by clicking on their name in their relevant info window. Type name, name and press enter to... Mapping is important. You're right. So let's click on this house. Who lives here? The Fawn residence. Children, 4. I feel sorry for them. 6 adults! Bloody hell. Uneducated, 10. So we need to get... How's the building doing? The info window shows you what is going on with the selected building. You can see information about the residents or the workers in the building. Find out how close to leveling up the building is and what is required by holding your cursor over the green icon. Oh, they level up. If there's a problem affecting the building, it is shown on the colored bar right below the name. If there are multiple problems, hold your cursor over the icons to find out what's wrong. Done to help out. Oh, so where do I hold over to see how it's doing? Close level is building up. I'm holding your cursor over the green icon. This icon? That icon. It's like... Ah. Educate more citizens to allow the building to be upgraded. Make sure your education facilities can handle all potential students. Hello Coleman Play, how are you? Welcome to the stream. I'm not showing any issues my end, so it might be something to do with Twitch. What tends to happen sometimes I've noticed, if you kind of put up with it for 5-10 minutes and then refresh, it kind of solves the issue. And Cheeky's being noisy. I've turned the light out, Cheeky, go to sleep. The day-night cycle is kind of cool, I like it, but you get the... The date, it's like it's now the 4th, and then it's now it's the 5th. It's kind of like 2 days of pitch black. But look, all these people, they're moving in. They're moving in. Loads of them. You're a wiener, Ramses. Well, each to their own. And yes, we are losing a bit of money, but eventually, when I have enough people. This is the. Oh, yeah, it's the different filters and things. When we get enough people, we unlock taxes. Taxes. Reach a population of 420. So we need another 120. We're going to need more houses. And then once we do that, we'll unlock the... we'll unlock taxes, and then we'll start making money. Why is that blocked? Oh, it's the bloody power lines, isn't it? What I don't like about the demolition. Hopefully that's still close enough to power everything. Although they might get unpowered. Yeah, they've been unpowered now, but once they're all built there, it should be fine. You can build elevated roads by pressing the page up key to raise a road level and page down the road. Cool, good to know. So let's speed that up a minute, then we need more houses desperately. And then we can start building stuff. Come on, those houses there need to be built. So the power actually connects to the rest. While we're looking at that, water's fine, because the pipe's kind of covering that, so that's good. Can't really get that any closer. Power to the grid, people! How hard is it to build a working... Hey, I was reading that. A working power grid. It's not exactly state-of-the-art technology. It's there! It's there. Cheeky! Be noisy. Unless I gotta build... can't get it any closer to the road. It's as close as it gets. Maybe that house there needs to be built. Or I will just... Ah, there we go. Congratulations, Little Hamlet. 420 people. So we've unlocked taxes, loans, garbage services, healthcare, and education. So we've got the buildings to go with it. Achievements. Experience 1001 nights. No, thank you. Right, so now we can get healthcare, landfill, education, for example. Education's kind of important. Right, I'll tell you what. Let's put the education building there. And healthcare there for the moment. Landfill can go down here. Actually, we'll put it slightly here. Well, Mayor Albert does want to do his best possible job for you guys, so, you know. So what do we got? We got some more tweets or chirps. The city is expanding once again on our way to becoming a metropolis. At Mayor supports hashtag education citizens improve of this. Hashtag no more homeschooling. Healthcare for everybody. Citizens flock to get treatment for various ailments. Hashtag flu shots. Taking out the trash just became much more convenient than before. Hashtag garbage. Hashtag taking out the trash. There you are. Now you've got power going to them. At last. What I'll probably start doing is expanding this way with the housing. We've got the school and whatnot all up and running. But we've still got like minus. We've got minus. Maybe I've expanded too fast, too soon. I don't understand what Chief is being noisy about. So let's just build. I need more houses, basically. No, we've ran out of money! Ran out of money. Do let me know though, guys, if the sound is a bit too loud. Should be... Sounds okay my end. But I don't hear what you hear, so... Latest news! Surgery performed by robots! Doctors on permanent coffee break. Hashtag, how is the pay? Doctors on permanent coffee break. That sucks. You get some jokey chirps, I believe. I don't think that's quite relevant. Ah, so looking down here, we've got my... what was called RCI in Sims, residential, commercial and industrial demand. So we've got high demand for houses. Which kind of makes sense, it's fair enough. Actually, I'm not going to zone that. If, like, I unlock parks and stuff, I could probably do that there. So now we're making a tiny profit through our tax. I mean, I could increase the tax rates and things, but because people are moving in at the moment, I want to keep it nice. Everybody, keep everybody happy. I can expand my industry Man and Blade playthrough's going well, nicely. Ah, good job. Glad to hear. Oh, it's killing all the grass. Albert, the grass is dying by your industry area. So how are we doing? How do I look at what I want to look at again? I can't remember. Ah, there we go. Water consumption, 17,000 meter cubed. Capacity, 20,000. So we're doing well. We've got plenty of water at the moment. I might do a naval battle one day. I'm not a fan of the naval battle thing. I'm not very good at it. But, may do it one day, just see how it is. Construction cost 800. Okay, can't do that then. I want to make sure I start. I want to go that way with it. So we're going to want what? 800. Let's just speed up time and I'll wait until I have 800. And now it's raining, Albert. Space is already occupied. Oh, I go to there and then we go there. Actually, does that need to be... Even get a refund? No! No refund! That sucks. I didn't get a refund for destroying pipe. Fiddyman's scientific station built at the bottom of the sea. Famous film director among the funders. Hashtag deep sea mission. Hashtag sleeping with the fishes. If they find a pineapple, I will be surprised. Okay, well then, yeah, I might give it a go then one day. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, these need water? Water, apparently. Kind of makes sense that they need water as well. Operating normally, landfill size. Empty buildings, building facility. Locate building. No, we don't want to. Garbage trucks in use, 1 out of 15. 1% full. Newest reality show airs tonight, hashtag is this real? I've already seen that one. Hello, Chris of Albion, how are you doing? Good to see you. Not sure if you were caught the end of the CK2 stream on Sunday, but it's all gone horribly wrong. We can't invade anyone anymore. They've set up a coalition. Like, when I say they, I mean, like, the entire Europe. So I can't attack anyone without having to have all of them declare war on me. Yeah, I bought two copies of this game as well. I gifted a copy to someone. It's a good game, so far. I mean, I've only just literally started, really. So, but I've heard glowing reports, glowing reviews about it and stuff, so that's why I decided to get it. Just Paradox is starting to do their usual thing with a DLC, I think, where they just release like lots of little DLCs that... Full price, don't do a lot. But hey, they do good stuff, so. What do I want to look up? I want to look up that button there. Worthy village. 8 more people! We need 8 more people in our town upgrades. 6 more people. Come on, people. Move in. Move into my awesome city. Well, Albert's city. Musington is run by Mayor Albert, not me. Congratulations, we're now a worthy village. So, we've got new areas. You can purchase a new piece of land in the area view. That's kind of cool. So, we're not stuck with a small map. Districts can be used to divide your city into specialized areas with policies, second loan. Okay, so we've got fire department, police department, unique buildings, forestry specialization, and agricultural specialization. New policies, and we've got new buildings. Okay. So I haven't actually played with the districts thing. This is as far as I've basically got. The at mayor Doing well, leading the city. New citizens and businesses keep moving in. Hashtag flying colours. The Atmer has worked tirelessly, and now the regional government has passed the bill that allows for a larger city territory. Hashtag annex. What does that mean? Oh, workers. Not enough workers, so we need more houses. We need more houses. Why is that building askew? No, it's not, it's just my eyes. Oh, they didn't like that road being built there. I'm sorry. Why do I hear hospital noises? Am I secretly in a cobra in a hospital? Would you guys hear that too? Please say yes. Right. So, more houses. More houses. More houses. What was I going to check? Districts. Let's play around with districts. Although we need... I don't know. I mean, is crime an issue? Is crime an issue at the moment? Well, we'll build it while I got a couple of quid. Okay, we don't have enough money for that. Right, so we got the fire station anyway. At Financial Watch, apartment rents are rising as the demand is high. Admire is starting negotiations with local housing developers. Am I? City receives its first fire engines. Citizens already feel safer than before. Hashtag fireproof. Set policies. You can set city or district-wide policies from the policy panel. Ah, okay, of course. Upkeep. 5 cents per building, so we can save on power and stuff, but I don't think we really need that. Not yet. We're kind of okay. Water. Kind of want to get some agriculture going. But I don't want to take up a massive area. I can't see in the dark. I like the whole day-night cycle thing, but I don't like... Can't see what I'm doing in the dark. It's the districts panel, is it? Open the districts tool to add and remove districts and industrial specializations for them. Okay. Paint district. Erase district. I have to paint first, okay. You can tie it off the site. Yeah, you probably can actually in the options, which I might do, because I do like it, but it's... When you... ah, there it is. Use day-night cycle. It's just when you're trying to build, it's a little bit annoying. Alright, so districts. Forestry, that would be cutting the trees there, won't it? Let's go ag. We'll put the ag over here, I think. It's kind of out the way. Wow, that's terrible. I don't know how much area they kind of need. What? Just because I clicked on a different one, it's different now? Strawberry Square, apparently. So you're now agriculture. Eric Industry. Don't know if I've done this right. Levitating cats, the new trending topic on the internet. Hashtag cats. So have I done this right? no. Strawberry Square. Ah, okay, specializations, huh? Thingy. There are no residents in this district. There needs to be residents? Why are you angry? Why are you angry at me, person? I don't know if I've done this right. Do I need to set like it as ag? Maybe I do. But I can't just make a big blob there, can I? Well, we're learning this game together, so why not? Why not click stuff and see what happens? I think that would be the best policy. Unlocked an achievement, foggy weather, apparently. I don't want to stick a house right next to a dirty... You should first find fertile land, apparently. Really? Fertile land? Okay. That actually makes sense. How do I check? Where are we? Districts, leisure, natural resources. Fertile land. Oh, really? Right. So I put it on the least fertile area. Well, it's slightly fertile. Map has natural resources available. They can be utilized by allowing industry to specialize in forestry, oil industry, or ore industry, or agriculture. Particular resource is not located on the map. The industry can get it from other cities if you have an outside connection. Okay. So it's kind of not really in the right area, is it? Oh, come on, Admir. Doesn't the city board come up with anything more modern than farming? What's next? Hashtag horse? Hashtag wagons? Oh, it's working! It's working! We have... Right. We have Moo. We now need to be on the lookout for Toad. Uneducated workers, 16. How do I buy another plot? Loans, taxes... Ah! Okay, right, I see. I see. Right, so where was the... up there. So we'll buy that one. How much is that going to cost me, sir? 5,300. Okay. Plenty of farmland. We will purchase it, sir. City limits are now officially expanded. I wonder what plans the ad local government has. Global warming speeding up. Some groups still in denial. Hashtag climate change. Disconnected power grids. Check that your power grid is divided into multiple separate power grids. Connect them with power lines or build new power plants if necessary. Wait, I'm running out of power? No, I'm at about half capacity. Unless it means over... Oh, it means over there. Okay, that makes sense. You also need water, sir. Cows need water. Ready sliced fruit. How'd you get ready sliced fruit? Ooh. Oh wow, look at that. They're very eco-friendly. I hit chickens, but I see no chickens. Maybe it's there. Okay, so we now have agriculture. Okay. It's kind of cool. We figured it out. Needs power. Oh, I... So hopefully then, that should kind of turn into a nice little farm. I know it's not in the most fertile area, but maybe they won't build down there. When I got more money, maybe I'll shift it up there or something, I'm not sure. Ooh, I now have that cool structure of whatever it is. Crazy ass roading. Train tracks. I'm looking for a hashtag apartment or hashtag house in the city. Anything will do, please. PM for further contact. Holy, look at that, look at the bottom, look at the bottom. The demand for housing is like through the roof. We need to get jump on that. Right, why don't we set up a specialised, I don't know, experiment with a new district. Is there a way to show up districts? Side connections. Districts. Ah, there we go. Can I build with that open? No, I can't. Ugh. Roads! Just have all speed on. Roads need to be built to provide zones for buildings and city services. Larger roads will allow fast travel and greater amounts of traffic. This helps service vehicles reach citizens more efficiently. Roads with decoration produce less noise pollution. Change road type. Oh yeah, I can... Oh, I can do four-lane roads. And six-lane roads, and I can't do that. They're a roundabout. Cool. Alright, didn't know about that then. Police though, don't we? Not enough money, we're broke. Ah! You're telling me to look at new, unique buildings. I won't build any of that. Uh-oh. Crime rate is high. Crime rate is very high there, look. People are robbing Albert the Moose. That's terrible. Oh, come on, man. Doesn't the city board come up with anything more modern than farming? What's next? There's pigs singing a song. Digital Watch is making a comeback this season. Yesterday's future is... Oh, I hate that doesn't last long enough. Yesterday's future is today's vintage. Say, fashion designers. Hashtag design, hashtag fashion. These color bars indicate the demand for buildings by their zone types. Hover over the mouse. Yeah, we know we've got a massive demand on housing. I kind of want to increase it, but I need more money. Need 12,000. Need more money. Why not get forestry as well? I could do. Maybe up there or something. There's a lot of trees up there. We could set that up. I don't know how much of an area it kind of needs. Why does that do that? Ugh. Ah. I don't want a district within a district. There we go. So, we'll turn that into a forest. apartment. I know we've got massive demand for housing at the moment. That blue mean, it's kind of met one bar and it's gone into the next. They're building though. Just need more workers. Which means we need more people. We're on 10,000 gold. Gold, money. Dollars. Whatever that is. Moose tracks. We're on 10,000 moose tracks. The animals are trying to ride a sympathy. Yeah, I think they were. Oh, what does that mean? Operating normally. Okay. Come on, 12,000. Then, what? Stop complaining about the forestry. The farming. There's nothing wrong with farming. There we go, 12,000. Right. You evil criminals. Prepare to die! Hashtag quadcopters becoming increasingly efficient for delivery services, dropping packages directly at your door. Hashtag tech, hashtag online stores. Hopefully, the cops start shooting all those people. Beefcakes. No! Well, yes. Yeah, we've solved the crime problem. Way to go, Mayor! In my humble opinion, yellow cornfields are a much better sight than dirty factories. Hashtag cows, hashtag farming, hashtag more money. See, someone likes it. What does that mean? Abandoned? Moo abandoned the place? No! Right, so we need more housing. I want to kind of permanently see that line so I know where I'm building. I can't. Not enough money. I'm out of cash. Need 2 grand to build a road. This is going to be like the rich people place over here. Amity Halls. Hills. Wow, I've got to read. Wireless networks now available for free everywhere in the world. Hashtag free internet, free hashtag net neutrality. Free Wi-Fi everywhere. Spend 2 grand. It's not too difficult to get money. Need more houses. Tiny town! We have reached a population of 1,300, so now we can build decoration. And we can got some new policies and a new school, high school. So we need 2,200 for next. See, I'm not very... Turn out to design attractive looking places, so I'm just gonna keep doing this same horrible, ugly pattern of... Maybe I should watch some other streamers play and... Oh no, they do it. What's the word? Not sure. I would think that fresh water is basic stuff, but no, how long do we have to wait for working water? Who hasn't got working water? No. The farm doesn't. Inspiration! That's what the word I was looking for and I couldn't think of. There you are, you have water, sir. I knew there was a reason I put those pipes up there last time. Preemptive thinking. It was also just a coincidence. Right, now we need power. Oh. Maybe what I should do is build an area and then make the district around it. Kind of makes more sense. Land value, high land value. Alright, okay. Wow, those cliffs are worth a lot of money. High level buildings are built only on land that has high land values. Increase land value, areas need city services and parks, or other direct decorations, and land on shorelines is more valuable by default. Pollution, noise, and high crime rates decrease land value. Yeah, kind of makes sense. Let's get out of that view. Build roads and zone next to them to allow citizens to move in. Yes. I kind of know that. And I haven't seen Kingsman Secret Service. I'll try some wind energy. I'm thinking about it. Where is it? What are we looking at? I need the screen that shows me. Abandoned building. There's an abandoned building in the city and it's spoiling the view. You can bulldoze it to make people in the neighborhood happier. If you choose to leave it be, a new building can be built on top of it. It's a demand for the zone type. Yeah, we'll kind of wait for the zone type to increase. Wind. So calm, strong. Kind of want to build in the dark blue area. So, yeah, the cliff faces kind of make actual sense. Guess you can't build them too close to each other. Construction cost 6,000. Estimated production 8 megawatts compared to that, but it's free energy, so. Yeah, I might do when I get a bit more cash. Get rid of the coal power plant, for example. Latest news: scientists working day and night on Gek. We are close to a breakthrough here. One comment. Hashtag can't wait. I'll read these when I read them, really, so I know. Oh, parks. We have parks. Small park. Small playground. Oh. Wow, they have an upkeep. That kind of sucks. Children come here to play and adults relax and enjoy. Plaza with trees. Parks with trees. Oh, they actually... Oh, wow. That. I was kind of hoping for something smaller than that. Japanese garden. Cup's empty. Tennis court. That one? Plaza with trees. Paths. Your paths? Interesting. Or just trees. I don't think these actually do anything. Wait, I can't afford that. How much does that cost? 15 grand? Plaza with picnic tables? 15 grand? Shit. I just want a nice small large playground, maybe. We've read that one. At Illuminati, now taking applications for new members. Address for applications is a secret. Hashtag aliens, hashtag conspiracy. Feeling full of energy after a jog in the new park. Glad. Yeah, we got a school, but we'll probably need a school over here. Ability, energy, yeah. Well, I suppose the different coloured houses are uneducated and stuff. Efficiency, high. So at high efficiency, I think. But yeah, this district will need a school. Police, I guess, as well. Jail's availability. Jail's capacity, 20. Detained criminals, 6. So we'll need a jail eventually. Fire safety. Wow, so we're actually going to need... Does that mean I'm going to need a fire engine over here as well? That's really close. Maybe I should delete this district. Turn it into a district when it's a bit more built. So we could say this could be one district, for example. Maybe we want to do it. You're in bed. You're asleep. Good night. Kinda. That's too big. Oh no, I killed it. I destroyed it. Strawberry squares. So, oh, they're the wrong types of food. Ah, there we go. They're disappearing. They're moving out. Bye bye. It's a farm area. Yes, moves. And how do you know Cheeky's on the sleep? Oh, shit! Fire. Building is on fire. What does that mean? It means my fire engines. Nina, Nina. Dude in the flashy car. Pull over. Seriously. Pull over. Ah, what are you doing, lorry? Luckily, there's a man there with his hose out already. Don't you mean he? Not she. I don't think you'll appreciate being called a girl. Awesome. How's our landfill doing? 11% full. Clearly we need to sell all our rubbish for someone else. Killing all the grass, my precious grass. Strawberry Square. Look at that. Farmland's coming on nicely. So I think we could probably put some shops around here, maybe? I don't know. Or should I keep putting shops in Hawthorne Heights? Can you burn the garbage for power? I don't know about for power, but eventually you can burn. You can get an incinerator. I don't know whether we get power out of it or whether it's just for get rid of it kind of thing. But yeah, it's there. Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, no, it does. Power up at 12 megawatts. Yeah, no, it does. Need to upgrade a bit more though, don't we? 2,200 population needed, and then we get some transport and stuff. We can make our own ore. Recycling policies. New roads. Steppo advanced wind turbine. That looks funky. A cemetery. We don't need cemetery. No one dies. Yeah, I was kind of wondering that, why they need power, but they do. I mean, that one there looks like it's... Oh no, they're windows. But yeah, it's like... juice press. Yeah. Low warnings. Beating up some groups in the denial. And police officers small... Hashtag storage spaces with secure doors for hashtag rent. Call 911 for more information. Please offer small storage spaces with secure doors for rent. It's actually kind of funny. This is the happy town. No one does die. No one dies. No one's allowed to die. It's illegal to die. We will arrest any perpetrators. kind of just waiting on money at the moment. More important over here. Healthcare is okay-ish, I guess. See, the fire department still made it down there. It just takes a while because it's further away. So I won't build any police or anything up here until I'm certain that it's kind of needed, you know? But high school we'll build up here. That's kind of needed. Plus the people like it. Let's work on building some more houses. Nice looking districts and stuff, but I don't know how. Sick. Sorry, houses. I was gonna kind of make a nice looking one, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Whoa, that's bigger than what I wanted. course it's rigged. It's rigged so everybody wins. You found that? Everybody wins. Got a slight demand for industry, so let's go down to our industry section and maybe make some more industry. Building there. Guess it's kind of on the corner. Wants to move in there. Well, it's kind of looking all higgledy-piggledy, isn't it? Never mind. I'm sure that'll sort itself out. My shit and like. It's not my shit. It's everybody else's. I mean, look at that. Okay guys, Mayor Albert has decreed that everybody has to stop pooping. Absolutely everybody. No one's allowed to poop. Ever. That's why I put that one over there, because that's the drinky water. That's the poopy water. maybe we should see about some policies or something. Pet ban. Tired of watching your steps to avoid animal droppings? Banning pets is a sure way to get rid of that problem. And again, you might be killing a fly with a sledgehammer here. Slightly reduced garbage accumulation, slightly decreased happiness. What about smoking ban? Ah, hello, Cadenzara. How are you? Good to see you. Water usage. Moderately reduced water consumption. We could put that into place. Maybe that'll help. Cut those shower times in half! Yeah, I don't think any of that's gonna help. Recycling, education boost, recreation use, free public transport. No! No free public transport for anyone. Unless you're old. Yeah, I don't see anything there about drinking water. I can't unlock those. Click on those, we've not unlocked them yet. So, Cadenzara, could I interest you in a drink of water? It's fresh. I've kind of got the industry area in the wrong area, and I'm next to the clean water intake. Why are they abandoned? What happens for them to be abandoned? Building is abandoned because worker education was too low. Oh dear, they got too big for the boots, did they? I mean, come on, my city's full of moose. I can just about learn to drive. Well, I'm working on it. I do have a school. Another one over there. Maybe I need to save up money for the high school. 24 grand for a high school. Damn. Okay, I gotta put up attack rates. Up to camouflage available for customers. Hashtag cloak of invincibility. Have you hashtag lost your hashtag wallet? I found a black leather wallet. Send a PM to get it back. Yes, actually, Oscar, I did. Did lose my wallet. Solar probe sent to orbit sun. Follow its journey on Chirpa at solar _ probe. Hashtag astro, hashtag science. Hello, Potio228. Welcome to the stream. And thank you for the follow earlier. I did notice that. Thank you very much. I said invisibility, Ramses. Invisibility, as in you're invisible. Not the other one that you may have thought I may have said. Which I didn't say. For the record. That's cheeky. Hello, cheeky. You heard his name, he looked around, it's like, I heard my name. No, I'm pretty sure I didn't, Ramses. I'm actually almost 100% certain. Okay, Cadendra, settle the bet. What did I say? Bearing in mind, your answer depends on whether or not I go on holiday. Oh. Well, there you go. No more holidays. Cheeky doesn't speak person. He understands his name. Ooh, what's going on here? What does that mean? Not enough educated workers. Well, my people are stupid. Wait. Oh, what's going on? Police car, load 33. Responding to call at the Kent residence. This is awesome. Picking up. What are you doing? Going around picking up people. Let the tractors pass. Police offices, small storage spaces with secure doors for rent. I like that. It's off to the police station. Where's the police station? Ah, it's there. These cars in use, 3 out of 10. That's a bit disconcerting. Criminal cells holding 9 out of 20. Wow, is my crime rate going up or something? They're very active. Very active. So I want a high school in the main area, don't we? Which is 24,000. We just need more workers in general. We need more houses. We need more houses. So let's build more houses. Actually, why do I need that road? I don't think we kinda... I mean, I've been kinda doing that because it's easy to get around kinda thing, but it's taking up space, isn't it? But for like the emergency services and stuff, it's kinda cool for them to get around. But let's do another one of those down here. Let's check up on water. Water. We're going to need more water. Perfect. There's a city. Yes, well, see, the advantage of having Albert as the mayor is he does all the day-to-day stuff. I get to watch police cars and fire engines. Yeah, the new SimCity kind of blows, Cadendra. I didn't play it, but there was loads of issues. People that actually had it pre-ordered and stuff ended up getting their money back and was allowed to keep the game. And that's unusual for EA. But then this game came out, I think it's recent, and everyone's just raving about it. It does seem kind of cool, from what I've seen so far. Are you sure you don't want a nice drink of clean, crystal clear water? Wait, what's going on? Albert. Uh-oh. It's connected group chat, but it's still talking. Sound like a small kid. Yes, I am a small kid. A 6'4" small kid. Do let me know if I stop responding to chat. That's a stupid thing to say. Let me know if I stop responding to chat. If I can't see the chat, I'm not going to be able to respond, am I? So you can't let me know. Okay, housing demand is dropping off. That's disconcerting. Maybe I've got enough houses. Ooh, we need more power. Ah! Boomtown! 2,200 people, so we can now have transport, a bus, recycling policies. Cemetery, bus depot, advanced wind turbine. Awesome. So, I think... I got 50,000. Awesome. High school. We did say we'd build a high school. Where do I build it? Let's build it... Actually, if I build it there... That works. So let's build it there. That will affect the people there and there. Awesome! Two birds, one stone. Public transport. Public transportation helps decrease the number of private vehicles on the roads, leaving more room for industrial goods transportation. Also reduce traffic, creates less noise pollution. Build the infrastructure for public transportation to create lines for buses, trams and metros from the relevant public transport submenus. Taxi service is particularly useful for tourists, but also for citizens who do not have a car available for use. Buses, trams and metros allow people to travel inside the city. Trains, ships and planes carry tourists in and out of the city. Cargo trains can take goods from an industrial area to a commercial area, drastically reducing the number of trucks on the roads. Cargo harbours and allow raw materials and goods to be imported and exported. Okay, so buses. Two birds with one stone, is that what you're asking? So I think I'd like a bus depot. I don't have enough money. 30,000 for a bus depot. Get out of here. The importance of schooling seems to have reached the local government. Hashtag learn for life. Alright, Cadendra. SNFY to you too, whatever that means. Oh, and yay we won. Okay, fair enough. And yeah, we'll see you soon. Do give my regards to the family. Cemetery. Do I need a cemetery? Recently departed, deserve a place to rest, and those who are left behind require a way to remember them by. A cemetery sends out hearses to pick up the deceased. I have a space for the deceased next to the sewage plant. I just chuck them in the river. I mean, everybody drinks that water, so it doesn't hurt to pollute it slightly more, does it? I don't think so. Policies. What new policies have we got then? Recreational use. Allowing recreational use of controlled substance. Really? I can legalize drugs? Attracts more tourists, but also requires more police presence in the area. Slightly increased tax income. Moderately increased tourism. Slightly reduced crime rate. Increased police budget by 15%. Okay, Albert, you're not legalizing drugs. Recycling is a bit part of environmental sustainability. It also helps keep the neighborhoods looking tidy. With a small investment in recycling technologies and waste containers, you can make your city neat. Slightly reduced garbage accumulation, slightly reduced tax income. I'm not sure about many of these. You know where I'd probably go is smoke detector distribution. How much is that going to cost me? 5 cents. Is that cents? Oh, it's not like pounds then. Or is that 5? Well, if I enable it, what impact does that have on my budget? I actually get a bit of money for my... What am I looking for? Expenses. Policies. Weekly... Wow, that is expensive. Income's going down. Okay, we are not having smoke detectors. Yoink! Sorry people, you've got to learn to run when there's fire, because that is super expensive. Why has it gone up? Why has it not gotten down? Yeah, I knew that you can get, like, the water cleaner system thing. I haven't obviously unlocked it yet. I mean, when I unlock the stuff that'll be useful for that sort of stuff, I'll be doing it. And you reminded me what I was going to look into. Advanced wind turbines, how much? 12,000. Double the price, but you get 0 to 20 rather than 0 to 8. Okay, I might build one. water required? You need water? But... oh, hang on a minute. I see. Wait, is that blue because it's water, or is it blue because it's following the chart for how windy stuff is? Do you need water? Why do you need water? The latest technology allows you to build advanced wind turbines in bodies of water in order to save space. Oh, okay. Amount of power produced depends on how strong the wind is on the spot where the turbine is built. It must be placed in water. No road connection required. Oh, okay, so it has to be placed in the water. So I guess I'm hoping that that dark blue kind of means it's windy and stuff. Do I get the power to the power grid, though? That's my concern. Ah, there we go. I've just connected it to the grid. Green energy. So how much do you produce? Wow, that looks kind of cool. Wind speed, 10. Power output, 20. Oh, awesome. If I can get another one, I might be able to delete coal power plant. Because that's 40. So 2 will be 40. But it's 0 to 20, so I couldn't rely on 2. I'd probably... well, no. Because even if I had 3, no wind's no wind, isn't it? So... oh, I see. Yeah, I see. But is that going to be 20 all the time, or is that going to fluctuate? Because if I can get 2, if I can get another one, electricity consumption 42, so I'm going to have some power out, so I'm going to need 3 before I can delete the coal power plant. What's that? A dead person is waiting for transport. That's it. You're under arrest. I'm sorry, but I told you, no one is allowed to die. It is illegal to die in my city. You're making me spend money. 8,000. I got to spend 8,000. Where do I put a cemetery? Is a cemetery considered beautiful? As in, do you want it nearby? Do you want it in the middle of nowhere so it doesn't ruin everybody else's view? I don't know where to put it. Well, let's stick it there. And then I'll put a road around it. Wait, was that smiley faces or was that... let's see when I built it. Oh, I've got to delete some of these. Who should I call if no one should... oh. Ruby read them. Who should I call if no one shows up to pick up the dead? Hashtag moving out. No more urns on the mantelpiece. The new hashtag cemetery is open. We had fires, have we? I haven't seen any fires. A blackout again? I can't even call or email the electric company when there's no power. Yeah, I guess I missed that part. Hang on a minute. Now because I've been forced to get a cemetery, we have one issue. What if it's a zombie outbreak? $160 a week upkeep. It's 25% full. Well, I guess the people nearby are kind of screwed if there is a zombie outbreak. Hey Ragnar, welcome to the stream, good to see you. Although if you're stuck buffering, you might not even see me say that. Or hear me say that, rather. No, I didn't want that. I want that. Everybody's out of power! No! Come on, hurry up and build. We need to get power back to people. Oh, what's going on? Responding to the Madison residents. Oh man, I hope the Madisons are okay. Where are you going? Walla residents. To have a look at newly unlocked services. I know, I want to get, but you want like 30 grand for them. Damn, the Madisons live like miles away. I hope they're okay. Are they dead? What does that mean? Citizens are sick. Oh shit, I got an epidemic on my hands. Send them to Theme Hospital. Dead person is waiting for transport, make sure that there are enough hearses and they can reach the building and transport the dead back to the cemeteries and crematoriums. Death care is linked to healthcare services. Take a look at its info view to gain more detailed information. So we need a hospital up here now, do we? Great. Thanks for wasting my money, people. Right. I just wanted the space for the road, that was all. Citizens are unhappy. Try placing parks or providing better city services. Citizens become happier when they have jobs and shopping possibilities. Industry needs workers and commercial businesses need customers to thrive. Yeah, I'm kind of working on it. Ah, what's going on? What's going on? Someone died in the park? Is that a hearse? We have a hearse. he's got 50% load. Like, people are dying. I wonder if this is because I didn't have a healthcare nearby or because you've got like mini events like epidemics and stuff. Ambulance is in use. 7. Patients, 26 out of 100, 27. Wow. It's crazy. How's the healthcare over here? Where is the healthcare over here? There it is. Patients, 90 out of 100. Damn. Oh, I can buy new land. I don't know what I want yet. Buy an entirely land district, sea district. Kind of cool. So let's have a... Oh, it's bright. Natural resources. Oil. Is there any oil? Is that oil, or is that just a blank blob? If I get oil, I could probably... No, that's ore. There's no oil there. Lots of ore. Still need to set up forestry? I don't need to. I can if I want to. Oh wait, yeah, we were going to over here, weren't we? Yeah, no, we've set it up. We just need to get a road and stuff to it. I don't know how to do all that fancy stuff though. I Actually, I think that's just raised roads. I don't think that's a fancy structure that they built. I think they've just kind of... Okay, so maybe I can just... how do I do this? I wanna... That's not what I want. Okay. Right, for starters, that's a 3, 1, 2, 3. 4-lane road, I want. How do they do it? How do they do that? Ah! That's it. That's it, I think. See, I'm terrible at this. Absolutely terrible at it. How do they do it? This is only weird, Ragnar, because I'm absolutely terrible at it. Oh, this is awful. This is awful. I just now want them to... Oh, I've run out of money. Oh, wait, you mean the buffering's weird? Okay. Sorry, I thought you kind of meant my, my crappy motorway, highway, doobry. Can we spend all our money wasting on that? Have you lost your wallet? No. Gonna read some of these. Does your tap, hashtag water stink? We can't even have showers because of the stench. It's in the water. No! No, it's not. The water's clean. I don't get what you're referring to. The water is absolutely fine, people. Stop your moaning. Besides, poop water's good for everybody. So what do you think of my amazing road? That looks horrible, doesn't it? That looks horrible. Why would a non-living area need a highway? Well, it's because they travel faster, and if we're going to be having industry up here, we'll need them to travel fast. Then we build a normal road and... turn it into industry. We ran out of money, mind you. Right, so... we... pause the game a moment. We say districts, and then... kinda... I don't know how I'm doing this, I'm making this up as I go along. Banks for life. Pellet fuse limited. So now we're gonna have to make sure we get our water all the way over there now. Well, it's... I had the highway there already, so I was just building off of that. I mean, that looks awful. Guess I've got to get better at building stuff. Woody's wood. Ugh! I don't want to see your wood, Woody. The citizens are feeling sick. Build more healthcare services. No! They've got plenty. My little princess was trapped in a... up in a tree for 3 hours before the fire department showed up. Save her, Majesty. Hashtag save the cats, hashtag master race. What? Your cat? I kinda thought your little princess was a girl. Your daughter. Oop. That's just kinda scary, actually. I need 3 grand. Right, you have power. Need more money. There, you have everything now. Well, you're cutting down all the trees. I hope our city will not turn into a barren wasteland now. Hashtag save the trees. Hashtag deforestation. At Waterworks just told citizens not to drink tap water or take showers as microbial flora was found in the city water network. Hashtag disgusting. My water's perfectly fine. These scientists are lying. They are bribed by the corporations. They are anti-moose. These corporations work for the opposition. The other mayor that wants in. He doesn't like Albert. He doesn't think a moose can run a city. The water is fine. Where is the, when do we unlock that? 14,000! I gotta wait until I have 14,000 people. Oh my god. That is gonna blow. Unless I get rain towers. Water towers. Maybe that's the answer. 240 a week upkeep. Just the same. Slightly expensive though. Noise pollution. Okay. I have a plan. Oh no, the elementary school is on fire. Make sure the... wow. My elementary school's on fire. Which one? This one. They have like 5 fire engines there to put it out. Good job. I don't know where the nearest fire station is. Yeah, everybody's getting sick because... apparently, water or something's polluted. Right, I need more money. We'll put it over here by the farm. Right, and how much do they produce? 60,000 a week. Right. So, we'll turn that off. Oh. So, water, we are producing 60,000. Ah, oh, we need more. Right. Back on. Yeah, so we're gonna have to, Wow, 70... I have a lot of water. Gotta keep an eye on that. Might need to build a second sewage pump, actually. I think water pump's more important, though. I think that gets... Right, so now I've got 120,000, I can turn that off. So water should be fine. Right, so now no one should have polluted water. Polluted water. Guess they get groundwater, I take it. So until we get all that cleaned up, we kind of... Oh no, it's leaking into the other world! Power is my most... I could turn off the lights in the evening! No one needs power! Kinda makes me wonder why you got night education, though. I mean... Does it really go up? Changes. Thanks, Mayor, for supporting the timber industry. A huge step towards a greener tomorrow. Hashtag industrial boom, hashtag green money. So I just got the water message again. I'm hoping that it kind of means... Do they make their own trees, or do they chop down other ones? We need more workers, and we have high demand for residential, so let's extend out this way. That's the middle one, so I want in the middle of there, I reckon. Let's break it up a bit. Change the settings? Oh, I can change his look. That's it. Okay, fair enough. Let's turn this into a nice little district, shall we? In the middle. Yay. Florence Square. We go kill some Christian heathens. Okay, but Ramses, take care, have fun. We'll see you later. We're hanging out. Maybe I should put some shops or something nearby. Senior 7. Damn it. People aren't allowed to be old. Oh, water. Yes. People need to drink water. And they're moaning about the fire again, aren't they? 12,000. Probably stick it there, maybe. I can't. Stick it there, then. So how are we doing on taxation? Let's give the industry a little bit more tax. Let's give everybody a little more tax. Need more money. Need more money. I wonder if they complain about taxes. I want to get a bus depot and that's set up eventually. What's our next level? 4,200. Do oil. Free public transport. Heavy traffic ban. New roads? That's kind of cool. New buildings. Police headquarters, fire station, hospital, and oil power plant. Okay, that's kind of cool. Kind of want another tree. 12,000 ish. They're expensive, but they're good. And if I can get a couple of them, then we can get rid of the coal power plant. And that's what I'm kind of aiming for. Going green. I want to be as healthy and stuff as possible. I support going green in real life, so why not support in Albert City? Oh, the demand for residential's gone down. We need more commercial and more industry. That can be fixed. Maybe I can make like a shopping district or something, I don't know. Travel far for shopping? I mean, here I've obviously intertwined it. So I'll probably put some shops along here or something. I was trying to avoid interfering with that power line. Has the local government doing anything to stop the fires? Does anyone supervise the fire safety regulations at all? Yes, we need more fire engines. How much do they cost? Oh, I can afford one. I can afford one. Well, we'll stick one. Somewhere, I guess. Come on, stick one without interfering with anything. I'll stick it there. $560 a week. Damn. I don't really know what that noise is telling me. Something good, I guess. Mail order babies available. Select the best jeans yourself. Free shipping. Hashtag babies overnight. Wow. That's crazy. You're out of power? Oh no, you have power again. I mean, if you guys are doing well, I can increase your, your zoning. Go. I reckon that's beautiful. And are you all in range? Nope. District. Yes, you are. Let's just make you a little bit bigger anyway. And done. I don't know if I need those trees to be kind of like that or whether they grow their own, because it seems to get these plots here. Why are you out of power? Oh, I'm running out of power. Yes, exactly, Chiku. I got brownouts. Are they? It says they're disconnected. But oh no, maybe it's just because they got no power. Right. So I'm gonna need 12,000. I have 12,000. Build it. You can already see some birds and plants in the city thanks to the use of green energy. Yeah, I'm all for supporting the energy and stuff. I still need more though. I'm gonna need at least another two more then, am I? To get rid of the power plant. Maybe I can pull you down to half energy. Budget. No, I can't. What are you doing, bird? You're not meant to jump off your perch or fall off, if that's what you did. Careful. What's that? Box factory? That's a box factory? That looks like a giant ball. So let's click on a house. Okay. Don't know what it means by having things upgrading and stuff, but there we are. Alright, Cheeky. You're being noisy. Crime's fine. fire safety isn't. Education is... terrible. Unless it's because only teenagers can attend high school. Maybe it's because there isn't enough people. I don't know. Or is the school full? No, it's not full. What is it with the waterworks? Sharing with bottled water is going to be a bit expensive. Who's sharing with bottled water? Are we at capacity? Ooh. No, I've got plenty of room. Who is out of range of water? Oh. They are. Well, okay, that's fine, they're out of range, but I don't get why they're saying showering with water is. I guess it's just kind of the generic response. Ground and water pollution is caused by polluting the industry, certain power plants and city services and sewage water. If it reaches the shore, sewage water flows with the currents. Oh, of course, I got it the wrong way around. Unless that's just because it's the sea. Pollution causes sickness in citizens and decreases land value. If the source of pollution is removed, the land will eventually return to its normal, non-polluted state. Yeah. Average ground pollution 3%, average drinking water pollution 0. Okay, so we got rid of the pollution, that's good. Traffic! Heavy traffic on that stretch there. Maybe I can upgrade that road. Medium roads. Four lane road. I can't. Police patrol the city to keep crime in control, to maintain a low crime rate, make sure the police service buildings have good connections to the city. Yeah, they do. Oh, cheeky, be quiet, you've been good all evening, and now you're being noisy. Keep your citizens healthy, make sure they have enough healthcare facilities and that the buildings have good road connections. Things such as pollution, crime, and contaminated water reduce the healthier citizens. Ambulances travel out to pick up sick people, but patients can also arrive using their own cars. Citizens age and eventually will perish of old age, no matter how good their health is. Living citizens wish to respect their loved ones by having a cemetery in the city to bury them. Yep, we already got that. We've already got a cemetery. It's there, actually. It's there. Garbage is looking good, although we need one for that district over there by the looks of it. Or at least, it's not as effective. Happiness. How happy is everybody? Everybody's pretty happy. I'm happy. That's good. I think we're doing well so far. 3% full. Garbage trucks in use. 15 out of 15. Oh dear. It's getting full. It's getting full. Right, I got enough money to buy another one of these. Gosh. Okay, so I've got people wanting more residents. Okay. I can do that. I can do that. More houses. or shops. I'll save up some more money and then I'll get another power plant. The debris thing. The seaweed produced for human consumption every year goes surprisingly well with brownies. Hashtag weed of the sea. Oh dear. Okay, so I got 20, 40, 60, 80. And what is my 80? So that's 40. So that would give me 80 megawatts if I turn that off. Let's turn it off for a bit and see how it works. That's gonna put those people out of jobs. But it'll help reduce pollution at least. That's a bit touch and go. Probably need to leave it on for a while. We'll see how it goes, we'll see. Nanobot research funded by many governments. The possibilities are endless. Hashtag nanomachines. I think we're doing quite well so far. Households 958 out of 988 workers. I need more workers still. Weekly tourist visits 5. Yeah, we haven't got any policies in place yet, but kind of wanted to put the smoke detector distribution in place, but it cost a fortune. It dropped my income like a rock. But the trouble is, you build more houses to get more tax, and it's gonna put it up even more, so that kind of sucks. Educational boost. Reach population of 6,500. Okay. Cross that bridge when it comes. Twitch. But yeah, I think I'm going to end it there for the time being, guys. It's been a long week and I am absolutely shattered. I know it's only a short stream, 2 hours, but it's 10 p.m. my time. I'm just going to save that again because we just had it run a couple of days. Yeah, no, I'm actually enjoying the game. Not very attractive, just kind of all blocky streets, but it's kind of working because, you know, they don't have far to go before and around the whatnot. I know over here I kind of got a bigger stretch of road. But I think the good connections might help me keep traffic to a minimum and stuff. I'm not sure how it goes. I mean, it's a lot of maintenance in the road, so maybe I might want to get out of that habit. Just looking at it, budgets, expenses for roads is nearly 800 a month. 800 loose tracks a month. Yeah. So let's end that there for the time being. And the bird was starting to be a bit annoying, which is annoying. But I think he just got upset. I think he fell off his perch and rattled him a little bit. But yeah, so that's City Skylines. We'll definitely be revisiting that next Thursday at 8 p.m. GMT. Now tomorrow we will be continuing with Alien Isolation. Now I think that Alien Isolation will probably be the last episode tomorrow. I think we should finish it. Don't know how long it will take. It might take 1 hour, it might take 2, it might take 3, it might take more. But we're close. We're very close. And Skylines has crashed. Fantastic. least we managed to save it. Saturday, we will be starting Fallout 4 at 7 p.m. GMT. Now, I haven't actually played it, even though I've owned it for a long time. I haven't really got into it other than like the first couple of quests. So absolutely no spoilers whatsoever, please, guys. I'll be very upset if someone does ruin it for me. And then Sunday, we've got Crusader Kings 2. We'll be continuing with our Civilized Viking Merchant playthrough, Season 2. Got a long way until that playthrough is over, but it's going very well. We've got the coalition set up against us to try and stop us from our spreading so rapidly. So we've got to die. We got to wait a while, play it safe, before we keep expanding. Well, unless we find another target. Now the trouble with other targets is it's further away. But hey, we could start working on Africa or something. But we'll see. We'll see what happens tomorrow. Sunday, sorry. And that again on Sunday is 7 p.m. GMT. So that's the schedule for the rest of the week, guys. Thank you very much for hanging out with me this evening. If I don't see you beforehand, do have a good rest of the week, even though it's tomorrow. And have a good weekend as well. Take care, everybody, and good night.